fucking lives in Bristol, so you people love me. And he'll let fuck on this attitude.